Angelina. Hello.
Hi, Kendra.
Hey, baby. What we got going on, Angelina?
Let me see me?
We need some better light, Angelina.
Okay. Hold on. Hold on. I'm going to the bathroom. Give me a second. Hold on. Turn this light off. Is that better?
This is better. Angelina, where you calling me from, honey?
Mississippi.
You got better light, Angelina?
I can turn this way. Is that better?
Or bring the camera up. Maybe it's the way the camera. You look it down. Make it like horizontal. Okay. Okay, that's better. All right. Angelina, how old are you?
41.
What you do for a living, baby?
I am a caregiver.
Caregiver. You have any kids?
Yes, two.
Two kids. How old are your kids?
19 and 16.
19 and 16?
Mm-hmm.
19 and 16. All right. And by the same man?
No.
Two men. Okay. Have you ever been married?
Yes.
When did you get divorced?
It'll be a year next month.
Why'd y'all get divorced?
He decided to walk away from the marriage. He had his own selfish reasons.
He decided to walk away from marriage?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he didn't tell you why?
I wasn't pretty enough. I wasn't smart enough. I wasn't mature enough. I wasn't beautiful or anything like that.
How long were you guys married for?
14 years.
Did he marry you as the woman that you were 14? Are you the same woman you were 14 years ago?
Yeah, I am. The only difference is I have a stomach from having kids, but I'm still the same person.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you went through all that.
Yeah, you put through.
Do you think your appearance matters?
To me, no, but a lot of people, when they look at me and they see me, they wonder why my stomach is the way that it is. And they, like, kind of pass it off as, oh, she pregnant. And I'm like, no, I'm not. I just had children. And I've been going to the gym, trying to work out, trying to get my figure back. Not for nobody else, but for me. I want to do it for me, not for nobody else. But,
Let me say this. And I'm gonna say this as gentle as possible, and I'm gonna say this with love. I think that always putting your best foot forward matters. Now, I'm not gonna talk about your husband, but I know my show, right? I've been hosting the show for 3 years. If I make you a highlight, I already know what they're gonna say in the comments. Mm-hmm. Oh, she came on here, she didn't have her hair done, she came on here like she didn't care. You have to, people react to you and how you react to yourself, right? So I'm not saying you gotta come down. Like, I can tell you're naturally pretty, but to me, and again, I'm saying this with love, I don't feel like you put in the effort, right? Mm-hmm. And the effort of exuding that what is inside your heart, the beauty in your heart, to come outside in your appearance. Because I want to say this gentle, but I want to say this because I don't want you to miss out on opportunity and judgment. Because people are gonna say these things. Like, I want to just be honest with you. People are gonna say, "Oh, she didn't come up here with her hair done. She didn't come up here looking dressed. Yada yada yada." But they want yada yada yada. I do think putting your best foot forward does matter.
Yes, it does.
And I can't. And I'm not talking about your stomach weight. You know, we all, you know, that goes up and down. But you know, it's just, you know, feeling good about yourself. And I think that also helps. You feel good about yourself when you put your best foot forward.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So let's keep going. Let's keep going. So forget him. Would you like to get married again?
If I find the right person, yes.
Okay. Find the right person. All right. So Angelina, 41, Mississippi, caregiver, 2 kids. What's your zodiac sign?
I'm a Gemini.
A Gemini. Okay. All right, honey. So what kind of man are you looking for now?
I need someone who's gonna love me for me, not someone who's gonna judge me. I want someone who's gonna basically, like, listen to me, ask me how my day is, ask me how I'm feeling, like, have communication with me. Don't just blow me off and not talk to me. Don't lay on me, lay on one side of the bed and he lay on the other side and he just ignore me, or he's in his phone or he's doing something else, or, you know, be that man to be proud to have me on your arm and not be ashamed of me. Like, I'm tired of getting that. Like, I got that before and I don't want to be with someone or get in a relationship with someone and put them in that category or make them feel like, oh, well, I'm putting my past relationship off on you. I don't want to do that.
Okay, okay. What's some deal breakers?
Cheating, lying, basically putting me down in a lot of ways, not respecting me. And I basically, and people are going to probably talk about this too when I say this, but I don't want a man that is a mama's boy. You can love your mama. You can care about her. You can be there for her. I'm not saying that you can't, because I'm going to be there for mine, but I don't want a mama's boy.
No mama's boy. Can he have kids?
Yeah, at least, yeah, I have two, so I'm not really, you know.
Do you want more kids?
No, I can't have any more.
You can't have no more kids? Okay.
No, ma'am.
Oh, you're 41. Okay. Does a guy have to look a certain way?
As long as he keeps his appearance up, he keeps himself up, like I said, as far as hygiene and all that, taking care of yourself. Like you told me, my appearance, because I look raggedy a little bit right now, but yeah.
So you say one more time?
Huh?
Say that part one more time?
I said, like, as far as his appearance, like, him looking, basically looking good, we both look good together. We match each other. Mm-hmm.
Match each other. Okay, match each other. Okay, so does he got to make a certain amount of money?
No, as long as he can take care of himself, I'm cool with that, because I don't, and I'm going to say this too. I'm going to make this clear. I do have kids. They are grown. I don't need a man to come into my life and take care of my children. My children can take care of themselves. They don't need a daddy, because they have daddies. So I'm not expecting for a man to do that. Now, if he wants to, he's welcome to, but he doesn't have to.
Okay. Okay. Okay, fair enough. Let's do the Kendra Cam, Angelina.
I don't know. Can you? Oh, I'm going to have to.
Can you see me?
Okay, we see you. All right, we'll see you, baby. Okay. So, Angelina, come back. So, was the last relationship your marriage?
Yeah, and, since my last marriage, when I got divorced.
Bring the phone back up so we can see your face.
When I got divorced, I had people try to talk to me. Throughout me trying to heal on my own and get over the whole situation, but like I have really like date nobody.
You haven't really date nobody. Okay, so you don't have to answer, but I'm gonna ask: when's the last time you've been intimate with someone?
I got to pass on that one.
Okay, that's fine. Why do you think you're single, Angelina?
Honestly. I don't know. I really don't know, because I thought I had my soulmate, but apparently that did not work.
Okay. Why would a guy be lucky to be with you?
For one, I can cook. For two, I know how to take care of my man. I know how to pay attention to him. I communicate. I'm very lovable. I'm loyal. I don't cheat. You know, if I have a problem, I will sit down and talk to my significant other and let them know how I'm feeling. I don't like to argue. So, basically, that's really about it. It's about him being trustworthy, him not cheating on me. I don't cheat on him. You know, we We meet halfway, 50-50.
50. All right, so Angelina, do you work a lot? Do you ever have any days off?
No.
Do you have vacation time coming up?
Not until like around before my birthday.
When's your birthday?
June 14th.
June 14th. Okay, so here's the idea. I've never done this before, but this is what Spirit's been telling me. I want to fly you to Chicago. I'm going to pay for everything. I'm going to put you in a hotel room, and I'm going to let my glam squad give you a makeover. Would you be down for that? Would you be down for that? You got,
yes.
You got to give me 2 days.
Yes.
I'm going to need, because you got to fly in, and I'm going to get my makeup artist, my hairstylist. We're going to get you together. We're going to get you an outfit. We're going to give you a makeover.
Yes.
I'm going to pay outfit for all of it. Okay. All you got to do is arrive.
Yes. Yes.
So we got to do it before June.
Yes. I would love that. Yes. Thank you, Kendra. Oh, my God.
And you get to come to Chicago. And we're going to show your ex-husband what he missing out on.
I didn't think anybody would ever do something like that for me. Oh, my God. I want to cry.
We got you, girl. We got you, girl. I got you, girl. God got you, girl.
I know. I know he do.
So let's make this happen as soon as possible. We can make it happen as soon as this weekend, to be honest, if you can pull it off. It's going to be for you. 2 days. I'll fly you in. I'll put you in a hotel room downtown Chicago. I'm going to get my glam squad, who does my makeup all the time. My hairstylist, Ayla, she's going to get you a wig. We're going to get you a wig. Do you do wigs?
Yes,
okay, ma'am. Okay, she's going to get you a wig, and then I'll get my clothing stylist. You give me your measurements, and we'll get you an outfit, and we're going to make you over.
Okay.
How about that one?
Thank you, Kendra.
You're more than welcome, Bo. So listen, there are some men that somebody want to reach out to you. So let's do the IG. What's your Instagram name?
Angelina. I think it's. Hold on. It may be.
Angelina Coleman 385.
Yes, ma'am.
Angelina Coleman 385. All right, I'm gonna DM you right now. So we could, I'm going to put you in contact with my assistant to set everything up.
Okay. Thank you, Kendra.
But as soon as, listen, it's going to be on you. We ready. You know, we're ready in Chicago. We stay ready. Like, hair, makeup, they already on point. Shout out to Sheena Marie Beauty. Shout out to Ayla. We got you covered. You just got to let me know what 2 days you can get away from work and come to Chicago. And we give them a makeover. Okay. Well, not tomorrow because I'm in Utah. As early as, okay, let me specify. As early as is next Friday.
Okay.
Okay, so within the next 5 days, after 5 days, Friday, we complete it out.
Okay.
All right, baby. Well, keep me posted how it goes, and I can't wait to meet you in person.
Thank you. You too. I can't wait to meet you either. You are so beautiful.
It's nothing. It's nothing, girlfriend. We're going to make you equally as beautiful. I'm here, makeup beautiful, girl. You're going to be just like me.
You was all point. I'll carry it.
All right, bye, Angelina, honey.
Bye.
Bye, baby. And that's going to do it for us, y'all. I'm actually in Utah. I got to get ready to go to this next event. You know, I work by the Lord. I say it all the time. And y'all know, normally I give cash apps. And I didn't. It wasn't a monetary thing she needed. She needs a makeover. So let's give her a makeover. And guess what? I can do that. I can actually do that. That's something I specialize in, to be honest. All right. So love y'all. We'll be back on Monday. And there you have it. Bye, everyone. Thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all for who bought badges. I appreciate it. But we're going to end on her. Someone said tomorrow. No, I'm in Utah. I'm at the All-Star game tomorrow. So tomorrow's not an option. But I'm back in Chicago on Monday. I get the squad together. So we got her Friday the earliest, but we're going to make it happen. All right. Love you guys. Bye, everyone.